Today we introduce you to our Fakra repair kit.
This repair kit belongs to our RepSolutions family and was co-developed with workshops to ensure we have a fantastic solution for you.
Yes, with the Fakra repair kit, it is of course very easy to repair data and antenna cables.
Additionally, we also have the appropriate crimping tool in our catalog, which allows you to crimp this golden pin in the center, for example.
The biggest problem with Fakra connectors isn't the quality. That's excellent. The issue is theft. Here, we frequently encounter individuals who believe that this beautiful device in my vehicle does not belong to me, but rather to him. Overnight, he retrieves it. Unfortunately, that's the reality. Regrettably, he does not remove it cleanly. Instead, he cuts the wires, and I am left to perform a repair. Correct. With our Fakra system. This Fakra connector system has a so-called Z-coding, meaning it is universally applicable. We see here on the blue connector that it has two tabs. Looking into the Fakra connector now, we can see three prongs. This indicates that it is compatible with all ports.
We also said earlier in the entrance that we have a RepSolutions program. Here it is. A repair cable for the tailgate. And we also have these cables in there because the antenna cables, the navigation antennas, are all often located in the back of the tailgate. And we also have the repair solution for that. In other words, we won't leave you on your own if you have such problems. Here above, you have an overview where you can see what's available. Down here, this is the pin where I also said that we need the right tool for this. We have different lengths that you can also bridge more. There are adapters where I can use the female or the male side. And everything you need to know is here. Jens will tell you now.
Yes, it's all in our installation catalog. Again, of course, as you know it from hearth and bus, we have the Fakra plug connection here, and then we see right at the bottom, in the second section, in the light gray section, what pliers do I need? What tools do I need to use this Fakra plug connection properly? Now you know everything about our Fakra repair kit.
For more information, check the description text, the online catalog, or our installation catalog.
And remember to subscribe to our channel to not miss any videos.